Way back in the later in the summer.
Oh, I was not really
in fact, he loves it. He really loves it. He actually loves it. He really good about it. What a house.
Yeah.
This year he was starting to realize that he could run people over. Because up until now he wasn't really using the size the way he should have. He was just a big kid. He thought he was another kid. Right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
And they were always useful with him. And they're so great that they so smooth. They move athletically like a normal size. It's a bigger kid. Drive it in your hand. Put your shoulder. They're making them not want to tackle you. Yeah. Like, you have kids stepping out of the way to try to take half a man, but you still put a shoulder in the middle. That's when I was down. You know, people would see me, they'd see my size, and they're like, oh, like, you know, whatever. Like, I'd be like, on our team, I was like the dog. I was like, everyone was but I was also learning. I'm like, it's all I'm running like a field.
For the end of the year, Zakiri stopped running in the field and started doing this side by side together. If we could give Zakiri a decent side step, if we could give him a decent side step, McGlone would make these techniques in the middle of the year. He wouldn't beat
with Kevin or Michael?
Kevin. I mean, Michael's nifty too. Kevin used to just like, I mean, if you set your feet and then he would just change the angle enough that you could beat
Hold him up. Block this. What? Trey! Get the ball, block the ball. Oh.
Field goal,
you know?
He was kicking super nice kicks like yesterday. He was doing kicks like real, so real protecting the ball. Real trying to get back and doing terrible. I'm like, well, that was changed. You still catch it really good with the kick.
I just totally laughed because that is the key right there. It's like, yeah, the parents are the key. If the parents are the key, and yeah, what they think about it. It's so hard to convince them that this game's safer than football, precisely because they don't want that.
Yeah. Well, and also, I mean, the thing though with football is very different when you're doing a whole different football. When they start learning, they work on passion as a rugby player while wearing pads, they won't get that. You won't get those points. You do, you bump heads a little bit, you're still avoiding that, and you won't even be nearly the same thing.
Yeah, I don't know that, but it'll take my anxiety out of it.
Good job, Mark. Hell yeah.
He has two right now. And I think everyone has scored five and it's big one.
He's so fast. He needs to try out for that. He should be trying out for that.
He's just sitting out there waiting for the ball. I wanted to play, because if him and Brendan Carroll play locks, with that drive, oh man, our scrum would be monstrous next season. But I know you want to be playing back. I get it.
But the midge, it just all depends on what's going on.
Yeah, that's true. Everybody, let's go. Let's go.